'Neath a halo of a steeplen, I turned my collar to the cold and then, and my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon lamp that's within my hand, and touched the sound of silence. Naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound of silence.